Thank you. sanity check. This plough, this one is just too small. It's just not gonna. I don't have the time to do the entire field with this plow. So, and this is, I'm recording this after the fact because I've already made this decision. I'm getting rid of it. I'm not getting rid of it. It's going into the yard. As you can see right now, bring it into the yard. And I did go up and collect the combine and everything else before I resume plowing. And yes, the plow is going into retirement. It's going into the shed of retired equipment. Now, in a moment, you'll see me checking the price of a new plow. And I know this is unusual, me actually talking like in the middle of a video, but I have done it before and I will do it again. In a moment you'll see me checking the price of a new plow, and yeah, not good news there. We'll get to that in a moment. But the plow, it's just too small, it needs to be retired, so it's being retired. It's barely used, but it's being retired. I might keep it and use it on a smaller field. So here's the new plow we're getting. It's the very master. Need 5,000 sub short, so let's take out an extra 5,000. And I'm hoping that the video is playing in real time, otherwise I'm kind of screwing up this commentary. Yeah. So, plow is bought. It's waiting for us at the shop. As you can see, the subsoiler fell over once I dropped it off with the Deutz for whatever reason. And now we're going to head off up to the shop, pick up the plow, bring it back, and actually get to work on doing the field in a somewhat timely manner. So it won't all be done this video. I'll finish it off without the camera or anything, but yeah.